The Ferrari has been delivered to the body shop to get a front and rear corner painted. By shopping around, I got a quote of just £1,000, which is a fair deal.
You know, when you sell a car, it's important to get it looking right. And that goes for any car, but with our Ferrari, well, the pressure's on to get it absolutely spot on. Which is why the repaint on our prancing horse has to be just right. So I've come down to see how the old girl is getting on, and to be honest with you, I'm a little bit worried because it's an expensive car and it has to be bang on the money. I love this place. I've forgotten how big it is. Look at this, huge. And the man I've come to see is the governor, Neil. How are you, mate? Good to see you again.
Good to see you again, yeah.
Wow, nice, that's my car.
That's your car.
I'm excited, but something is wrong. The whole car is masked up, not just the bits I wanted done. Looks like Neil plans to spray the whole car. This is not what I bargained for.
I only said do the front and back. Why are you doing the whole car?
The more we worked on it, Mike, the more blemishes we found in the paint. It's got to be right. We needed to do the whole car.
I can't afford to have the whole car painted.
You gave us your budget, Mike. We're doing the car within your budget.
Oh, thank you very much. Top work.
Prices vary. You could spend up to £3,000 for a respray, but Neil's price of 1,900 quid, yes, it's a lot of money, but Neil is bang on. If there's any nastiness on the body, it's got to be sorted now if we're ever going to get this car sold.
Do you know, one of the reasons I've chosen to get the car done at Neil's is because he uses the Canif system. This is this newfangled oven. What it basically means is a standard oven, when they paint a car, puts out about 3.5 tonnes of nasty CO2 every year. But this oven, it uses infrared technology. So waves come off the panels on the walls, they heat up the bodywork of the car, the paint sticks to it, you get a better paint finish, and more importantly, Neil doesn't get any gas bills, so it's a lot cheaper for him, and hopefully my car's done a bit cheaper. But it looks amazing, doesn't it?
I can't wait to see the Dino when the paintwork's been finished. Fingers crossed, it's going to look very special.